My name is Connor McCarthy, and I'm running for re-election because I love Tacoma, and I want to continue making our city a better place to raise a family, get an education, build a career, and retire. I'm proud of our many accomplishments over the past 4 years, but we have much more work to do. As your council member, my job is to fight for you. On the council, I have fought to restore the city's police and fire departments, adding dozens of police officers and firefighters, and opening a much-needed fire station in our Tide Flats. I have fought to invest millions in safe routes to school so that all Tacoma children can get to and from school safely. I have fought to make sure that we fix our streets with more than 1,600 residential blocks completed over the past 4 years. I have fought to connect the youth and underemployed with apprenticeships and the skills and training needed to build a career. I have fought to improve our permitting system to make it easier for residents and contractors to rebuild and revitalize our neighborhoods and business districts. And as the co-chair of the Tacoma Pierce County Opioid Task Force, I have worked hard to drive down opioid abuse and fatalities and increase opportunities for treatment and recovery. On the council, we have taken an innovative and hand-up approach to homelessness, which has resulted in moving chronically homeless individuals into permanent housing. We have provided greater protections to family facing displacement with our rental housing code. We are addressing affordable housing crisis head-on with investments and programs which are increasing the stock of affordable housing. On the environment, not only did we adopt the city's environmental action plan 3 years ago, but since that time we have increased the city's tree canopy and green infrastructure and reduced the city's carbon footprint. And with 70% of carbon emissions originating from our vehicles, we are working hard to invest in electric car, bike, and transit infrastructure. And I am proud to have sponsored a new partnership with the University of Washington Tacoma to provide expanded air monitoring throughout our city. I believe Tacoma's future is in our hands and that we must set the table for our children by working together in earnest to build a brighter destiny. My vision is for a Tacoma that truly lives, breathes, and grows as the city of destiny for every neighborhood in Tacoma. For a city that fosters innovation and entrepreneurship and provides a robust safety net for those facing crisis, for good living wage jobs and economic opportunity across the city, for outstanding K-12 and higher ed opportunities which help all youth succeed, for clean air, clean water, and strong environmental stewardship and protections, for ample affordable housing, great public parks, and vibrant arts and recreation, and for a city that celebrates our diversity as our core strength and exemplifies that by working together, we will build a brighter future. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to serve you. I'm Connor McCarthy, and I would be honored to have your vote.